Hello boys and girls, I'm gonna do another run on the aggro prone map, and this, if I hear correctly, I think this is the updated map. I hope it is. I was trying to launch the updated map, and I've taken the difficulty down a notch because on Suicidal I only lasted like 2 rounds, but I want to explore this map a little bit farther, so let's go. Go out of the gate? I don't think so. From the screenshots, I think that the other anomaly is either in one of the buildings or Rockmax has added the underground area. Oh, there they are. And I forgot to turn the music down. Yup. Heyo. Check the area here, see if there's anything. I hear somebody's behind me. Oh, hello! Ah, okay, that's the, I take it, that's the spatial anomaly then that will take me somewhere. Jump! Gas tanks. Hello! Okay, let's observe. Okay, so they do take damage, just not very much. Shall it take us to the roof? Oh, it just takes us outside, okay. Saying these bushes here at the fence would be a very sneaky location to drop some doodad, because on one hand, since you can't see shit, they make for a for an environmental threat by occlusion, but on the other hand, since you can't well, like, nobody in the right mind would go into these bushes, right? So, if there was a body armor, say, in these bushes, well, not always, but like 50-50 time, then it would be a very nice touch. Okay, now we have reached the other building. Take that, bitch. Okay, I want to see this area here. I shall call it roof 3, because the main building's lower roof, or smaller roof, I have called it Roof 1, and the farther away roof, the one that you can access from next to the fence, I have called that Roof 2, so this shall be Roof 3. I guess going near will get me electrocuted. Let's see what it does to Zeds. Inside the buildings.
What are we
at the moment? Ah, this building is filled up with containers now, so it's not just an empty space. What I really wanted to see, I'm gonna leave him lost. What I really wanted to explore was this building. I want to see what's inside. Yeah, so in the first version of the map, these stairs didn't exist. That potential, I say. Oh, the frame rate is like occasionally in 50s, so that's improvement right there. Okay, I'm gonna find the trader. There is an anomaly that leads to a rooftop, I haven't found it yet. And if there is one, then I'm totally gonna grab claim like half of credit for it, because he suggested having one. Option. okay, the pipes have been reconfigured now so that it's not as easy to get stuck.
Bonjour. Come and get you towards the train.
Hello.
Glad you made it back.
Downstairs
all
now.
Inbound.
I'm gonna explore a little. Ah, okay, so sliding down the ladder in a sort of sliding down this ladder in a more smooth manner is totally doable. I guess it's trickier with bigger ladders though. Vodka! We're in business, baby. Trap yourself between the shelves is no longer as great. Check this one again. Ow. above ground. Where's the trader? Ah, at the gates, I presume.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Leg it. Yeah, and I think the trader guide only kicks in at a certain distance. Well, can I reach it? Okay, I got some shit filled up. Weapons!
Found a shiny new weapon!
Yoink! Okay, where shall we go? I don't want to stay on the ground. Well, not all the way anyway. This is the shrubbery of death. Like one of those headless chickens. I'm gonna go down here. Get back to a corridor now. Another Inquisitivitch. Well, are you coming after me or not?
This cat's back in the game.
Hello. One of those now.
Who's your mommy now?
Still one Invisibitch on the loose somewhere. Okay, let's switch to this.
Who is this mysterious monster?
Run. Follow it.
Down you go.
Ah, okay, there were more of them than I counted for. What do we have here? Nothing? Oh. Okay, this might turn into a death trap. Can I get out of here?
Yes,
I
can.
One of them is an Invisibitch. So let's see what's in the building. Yeah, the containers are a very nice touch.
Got a clicker!
make the space a tad more tactical. Okay, can't jump on this. Hello? Who do we have here? Oh, both of them. The other one is still alive.
That is the last one. Get to the indicator pod for resupply.
Where?
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there. Glad you made it back.
Hello, tell us a joke. Ah, Zivich would. Of course, the crawlers and then Zivich is often running out.
You want seconds?
Oh, fuck. What's this? Where did I pick this up? When? first. Goody.
Now that's bullet time. Lovely.
Oh, I think it's done.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
So down here? No.
You're a little bloody, but you'll live.
Where's the traitor?
This cat's back in the game.
Oh, down there, I think.
Final choice, people. Enemies on the scope.
Could I probably choose any better path? Very close range. Stick to the basics.
Suits and boots, guys! We got something!
Hello.
Splurge on them. Suits and boots, guys. We've got something. Be right with you.
Get past the sign. Pipe balancing is only useful if you're dealing with a horde of little guys. See the duty base from here. Almost. This is the beginning. there was an invisible bitch in the batch.
This cat's back in the game.
Yoink. pathway up there, which means something has to lead up there. Don't bitch on me. Wave 7 already? Holy shit. There must be big sets somewhere. Close enough, I guess. Breathe. Hole. talked about. Might be able to hold them off long enough. This works too. You come here often? I don't know if shooting through the fence actually does anything. It might not. Uh-oh. That was not part of the plan. Seconds. There you are. Follow me. Well? Okay, let's try this one. Oh, okay, the desk doesn't pull them away. So yeah, the big idea here is that if this crate comes down the ladder, it's gonna try to charge me and will be instantly teleported back up. Corners like this, so this is like testing this. Corners like this, if there's a way of either blocking them up completely so that there is no visual gap, or making the gap passable, that would be very helpful. Because as is, corners like this will turn into death traps when you're not paying attention. When you're not paying attention, often happens when you're running away from something big. So that's one specific suggestion. Oh, I'm gonna do this. Actually, throw this as well. Winchester over there and make it useful and profitable. Like whole 100 monies.
Found a shiny new weapon!
Yoink. Okay, I think it's trying to get to the roof. Thank you. At this point, I could have sold this rifle and bought the explosionist.
Port closed.
That's a word.
Go make a difference.
Bought the demo.
This cat's back in the game.
Demo weapon. With blackjack and hookers. By that I mean the demolitionist rifle. Ah, okay, now I get it. The Z symbols only show up if you're dealing with the last few. Okay, something is coming up the ramp. Oh, foiled by the ladder. Anyway, even though I didn't make it to the final round because I got stupid, I think this gave a good overview of the map update. Thank you for watching, and see you another time. Bye!